outsider Adam Schefter believes both the player and team will stand firm.
The Bengals have gotten multiple calls this offseason recently seeing if Carson Palmer would be available. And the Bengals have told anybody that it's called, no, we're not trading him. And the standoff continues. Carson Palmer has been adamant.